Namaste everyone. Greetings from Neyveli Santana Gopalan. I am speaking here on behalf of a dream project and a committed committee of which I am also a happy part. All of you must have heard of the name Silicon Andhra, which is the only university that has emerged in North America fully dedicated for nurturing our Indian fine arts. I have decided to put my heart and soul for the goal and cause of this mighty institution, as my dream has always been to see the music fraternity of North America and Canada coming together as a single strong force. I feel that here is a golden opportunity to prove our strength to the world, coming under one roof, namely the Silicon Andhra University. And fortunately, I have been inducted into the faculty as an advisor for the Carnatic Music Department. The famous musicologist and the secretary of the Music Academy Chennai is guiding us. It is so heartfelt to see the magnificent university premises welcoming you, being located at the heart of the Bay Area. The courses offered by the university are aimed at educating, elevating and complementing the aesthetical richness of the music community of North America and Canada. Our university is offering certificate course, diploma and master of arts. Kindly go through the website www.universityofsiliconandhra.org for eligibility criteria and all other related details. The final date for enrolling for this year's courses is the 18th of September. So you have another 10 days to decide and get into action. What I see in the syllabus and the study materials after my elaborate and in-depth scrutiny is that this is one of the best syllabi carefully drafted with a view to strengthening one's both theoretical and performance-oriented skills. Let us hear from Papuji himself the advantages of opting for these courses.
To be an artist is a blessing. Everybody cannot be an artist. To be in the field of art is to enjoy the field of aesthetics. And to be an artist, one should be a connoisseur, one should be a person who understands the aesthetics. And that alone, the creativity, the intelligence, the dedication, and the knowledge of the theory will create a special identity for any artist. So to create that situation, the University of Silicon Andhra has drafted a very unique kind of a syllabus. And for three grades, certificate, diploma and master's, and chose one of the best team of music teachers available. You have a PhD from Wesleyan and IIT, IIM, Sriram Parashuram. We have a PhD, all of them are PhDs, you know, from Padma Sagonam, Professor Eeta Rajan, Professor R.S. Jayalakshmi, Dr. Sheshulata, and all of them. Apart from this, we have the most generous, magnificent contribution of none other than Vidwan Neyveli Santana Gopalan, who has students spread all over the globe. The concept is not to just get a university degree, but to get an in-depth knowledge of how to create aesthetics through your art, how to create the bliss of enjoying the art, how to present and represent the field of music. So with these inputs in mind, we have drafted the syllabus. And also, for those who are in the US, have been teaching for many years, if they are equipped with a little more knowledge of the tradition, the treatises and the shastras, that much more will they have the quality enhanced. So I welcome you, Papu Venugopal Rao, Secretary of the Music Academy for more than 10 years, And I am happy to be I am on the advisory board of this university. In fact, I am the chairman of the academic council. And Professor Vidwan Naiveli Santhanagopalan is the backbone of this program. So I request people to avail this opportunity and to be one among the first students of this university. Thank you very much.
And here is what Sri Raju Chamarthi, the chief academic officer, has to say.
Hi everyone. Namaste. I am Raju Chamarthi, chief academics officer at the University of Silicon Andhra. I want to share some of the advantages for the students who are considering the University of Silicon Andhra programs. First, U of Silicon Andhra is an independent, autonomous American university. There are no affiliations to any Indian university. The university's mission is to promote and perpetuate Indian fine arts and languages. Second, there is top-notch faculty at the university, which is second to none. The faculty has 20 plus years of experience in their respective fields. Third, the syllabus for the programs at the university is developed by the very accomplished and internationally acclaimed scholars. Fourth, the University of Silicon Andhra will eventually offer the research programs leading to doctorate degrees if the students want to pursue higher studies. Fifth, the students at the university will have an opportunity to master the theoretical aspects of the art forms in addition to improving their practical skills. Sixth, the classes are online so that the students can learn from the comfort of their home. Seven, the tuition fees for the University of Silicon Andhra programs is very minimal compared to the knowledge one would get by taking the courses at this university. And the last point is, as the Indian student base in American universities continues to grow, there will be opportunities for gurus with academic credentials to be considered for faculty positions in the performing arts departments. Therefore, I request everyone to seriously consider taking this opportunity to join the University of Silicon Andhra and enhance their knowledge in the Indian fine arts and languages. The University of Silicon Andhra is welcoming everyone to join hands in this historic effort. Thank you. See you all at the University of Silicon Andhra.
And I sincerely suggest and highly recommend everyone, especially my students, to take up any one of the suitable courses offered by the one and only University of Silicon Andhra and benefit immensely out of it. One final word is that I personally feel very happy and excited to be a part of this laudable project in the capacity of not only being the advisor but also a senior guest lecturer, and hence will be able to share with all of you the rich musical wealth and legacy that my Gurujis have entrusted me with. So we will soon meet there. Happy learning and togetherness. Thank you.